Hello, what's up YouTube people, welcome back to MP World and welcome to another solution based video on my channel. In this video today I will show you how to fix Apple Watch is not unlocking or iPhone is not unlocking with Apple Watch while using face mask. Sometimes this can happen, your Apple Watch is connected but still it's not working properly, or your all settings are correct but still you are not able to unlock your iPhone with Apple Watch. So let's have a look on my phone and I will show you very easy way to fix this problem. Just watch this video till the end. As you can see here, my Wi-Fi and Bluetooth both are turned on and it's connected with my Apple Watch, but you can see it's not unlocking here because I'm on face mask now. So for unlocking my iPhone, I have to enter my passcode every time, which is really not cool. Now tap on the settings and make sure your watch is connected with your iPhone and your Wi-Fi is also turned on. And after that you have to come back here and scroll down a little bit, and here you can see Face ID and passcode. So inside this Face ID and passcode, you have to enter your own passcode here, and here you have to scroll down again and you can see here Apple Watch option. But if you don't have this option, then please update your iOS version and watchOS version both. Now I will turn off again, turn it off, and I will turn it on again and let's see what happened. Okay, so let's check now. Here I'm locking my phone and let's see. I hope this will work fine. Yeah, it's working now. And again I'm locking my phone and we can see here my phone is, watch is also unlocked. So again I'm unlocking my phone with my watch. Let's see, it's working really fine. That's really cool, and this is the very easy way to fix this problem. And get any trouble with this, then please let me know on my comment section below. I will try to help you as much I can and I will come with another solution based video. Till then, stay healthy and stay happy, and thank you for watching.